Don Hector, mine is a cartel business, but it is mine, and it is legitimate. My employees are civilians. Your actions here today have endangered them, my interests, and those of the cartel.
I am the cartel, and from now on, you are my mule. You are going to bring my product north.